Chicago is expanding COVID-19 testing, encouraging anyone who went to recent protests to be tested. Testing is available from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday through Friday. A few of the city-run sites include Columbus Park, Gately Park, and the Horizon Science Academy Southwest. If you have a fever, chills, a cough, or difficulty breathing, you should get checked out for the coronavirus.